basically use it to collect data on the existing water facilities. And we're looking at the functionality of these systems. And we're looking at the service level. In other words, looking at the quality, the quantity, the reliability, the crowding, and the distance.
Where the CARTIS Fly 2 came in is to make sure that the plans are being implemented as laid out by the community, and it is actually translating into benefits in terms of improved water quality at the community level.
Generally, I must say that the enumerators showed commitment to the work, and this was because they are employees of the district. So because they are from within the assembly, they showed the commitment. And we also made them to understand that this data was for their own use, so like the planners and the budget and statistics people.
We know that most of our challenges come when it comes to recurrent expenditure on issues like that so that they can be sustained.
In fact, data collection is in about five or six parameters. Technology, with the terrain, with the logistics, incentivizing the field, the data collectors and data cleaning and data analysis, commitment from the district assemblies themselves, and then the volume of data that we collected.
At the country level, this will feed into lessons that are being gathered for the scaling up. Scale up is something that normally we'd expect strong country ownership. So the government will take it, factor it into recurrent expenditure so that the system can be sustainable and continue to be used.